There we go, and I'm back. There we go. I realized if I'm gonna go through all the effort of doing this, I might as well put it onto a stream. Where am I going to? I'm going here. And then down. Actually, let's do this. Oh, good. So this one's here. And then I'm going over there. Confusing enough as it is. Do, 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 do. Over here, do that here, and then go back. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Figured since I'm going through all this effort to do this, I might as well put this into a stream. I'm just gonna sit here for the next 40 minutes digging this hole out. And then I'm going to have to fill it in with my TNT makings. And then I'm going to blow it up. So. Oh, yes. And then at the end, I will walk over to what my kid is doing, which he is building a turtle farm.
Yeah, which is going to take like maybe
60
minutes or
16
hours.
60 minutes or 16 hours. Yeah, maybe.
Which I already done with the
Nice.
Walls, but then I need to make the sand.
Cole's just pushing cars into the ocean in GTA 5.
I've seen people on YouTube play that.
Yeah, yeah, that's Quabble Cups. Main game is GTA 5.
And also, other people do too, Dad.
Yeah, there's quite a few other YouTubers that play the GTA 5, but I think for you, Quabble Cop is the one that you listen to the most. Or not listen to, but watch.
Actually, do you play Happy Wheels?
Oh. Fartartart wants to know if you play Happy Wheels. Whoa, too far. Okay. And then down into this hole. And we go this way. Sometimes. So yes, he's played Happy Wheels. Doesn't sound like a regular thing, but has definitely played it before. Yes, really weird game.
I actually seen a very, very, very weird thing.
Oh, I'm sure. Happy Wheels is kind of weird.
Actually, it was very weird.
I know, and that's one of the reasons why we don't really like you watching the videos, because you're still pretty young, and it's weird.
Yeah, that's basically the whole game, weirdness.
Weirdness, yes. Happy Wheels, a.k.a. Weirdness. Nice.
Watch videos and get weirded out.
Watch videos and never be the same. It's called Can't Be Unseen. It's actually a term where you see something and you're like, you're changed forever because you saw it. It's like, yep, that just happened. Gray still plays. That's the other Happy Wheels guy.
Yeah, I watch a lot of him.
Yeah, you watch a lot of him play it.
And also, I watch Project Jamesify play.
Oh, Jamesify plays it too? Nice.
And he does like Sirenhead cartoon cat stuff.
Oh, in Happy Wheels? Oh, in the GTA 5, yes. Looking at Sirenhead riding in cars in GTA 5 is hilarious. Yeah. Like, he doesn't really fit.
So he cracked his neck to get under the water pipe so he can get in.
Dang it.
That's where...
And does the brake auto put in as soon as you get out of the car? You can't leave the brake un... leave the brake off? That's too bad.
Also,
silly Jeep.
Like usually Hulk stuff, Spider-Man stuff, like
oh yeah, he does the Spider-Man stuff in the GTA too.
He also combines guys. He literally combines Siren Head with Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man Siren Head.
Yep.
Nice. Okay, so there's that.
I'm almost done with the sand, but then I have to go to the middle and.
I've finally gotten the whole thing cleared out as far as this, like the size of it. Now I just have to actually clear the rest of it out. So much stuff to go through here. This is where being able to manipulate the Java edition would come in handy, but I'm not that good at Minecraft. So we just get to do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, that's right, and the Switch doesn't have Java, so... There we go.
I also want me to tell you the viewers, type of like thing about Minecraft.
Hey, you can say what you want.
Basically, if you take sulfine and put it inside water, it shakes you up. It throws you up. Instead of taking you down with magma blocks.
Oh, yes, the soul sand with the pushing up in water, and then the magma blocks with the sucking down in water.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
And also, I might know putting sand inside of the water, which is only going to be a one block water. Which might not.
Yeah, you might want to give them a little bit more water because they're four blocks themselves. You might want to make sure that it's at least a four block square for the water.
Well, Dad.
You can't fill in that whole thing with water?
I can.
Oh, okay.
I am putting sand inside of it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that looks good. I mean, that looks really good.
Yeah, I think because
all right,
they
let's see.
Won't let the water with sand. Because they actually love sand. They literally go up to sand, and when you bury them together, they literally shuffle inside the sand, and it makes breaking sounds, then they lay eggs.
Yep. Yeah, it is. I'm finally getting light back down in my pit here.
You're kind of mining underground. I thought you were going to make it up the ground.
No, I'm putting it underground so that when I blow it up, it blows up the rest of this ground. Right? So it doesn't just blow up in the air and not really do much. It's going to blow up down here.
Imagine if you thought this was not the right area. Then you mined over right below me. Then.
Mm-hmm. That would be very sad.
Then literally our diamonds are creative mode.
Oh, hi sheep. You're now stuck in my hole.
There's actually like a crazy mod that has affected some stuff, and basically it makes them mutants and they make it more powerful. Like a mutant zombie.
Mm-hmm.
What has a smash attack now that rumbles around.
Mm.
And also he can jump very high and smash you.
Mm.
And also...
Oh, shoot.
The...
Come on.
Mutant... I don't really know if you can mutantify the Ender Dragon.
Huh?
Because he did not do that.
Ah, he didn't make it that far.
Yeah, he didn't even... Or he just did not think it would work.
Ah.
Yeah.
Or he was told in the mod descriptions not to try it on the Ender Dragon because it'll break the game or something.
Yeah.
So boring. Oh, that looks awesome. You're doing a really good job over there.
Yep. Now to spawn the seeds. Actually, how much should I have?
I'd say probably start out with like 4.
Okay.
And then just work your population yourself. Like figure out how to, you know, breed them and get them to be happy and build up the population yourself. But yeah, I would say 2 to 4 to start. Okay.
I just made this many. I just made 4.
Do, 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 do.
And I'm putting seaweed inside of the water tube to make it like it's their home.
Oh, good. Whew, almost thought I had gotten that one again. Oh, and they seem to like it.
Forever.
Oh dear. Your evil mastermind is showing. Ooh, good. I do still have coffee. Oh, thank goodness.
Also, did you know that actually zombies get
it? Zombies seek them out and squash them. They do not like turtle eggs.
Yeah, that means they don't like turtles.
I don't know if they do anything to turtles. I have not seen them do anything. Do they squash the baby turtles? I thought that was just other... Like other mobs. Come on.
So I now have this many. Okay.
I don't know.
I think you went all the way over here. Yep, I found you. I'm here.
Hello. I killed a sheep with fall damage. I hope you like that raw meat. Yeah.
Want me to help you?
No, I got it. You work on your things. You should probably set up other farms and just build a whole zoo over there. Oh, you know what you could do?
What?
Spawn in a horse and a donkey and breed a mule. So we actually see that happen. That would be cool.
Wait a second, I already have a horse and a mule.
Oh, you have a horse and a donkey right there. Holy cow. How does that work? I just said it out loud and it's just there already. That's pretty amazing. Hay. So wheat. And then feed the other guy. Hay bales, maybe? Maybe it has to be a whole hay bale?
I don't see any.
Click on the where you got the hay from. And then where's the bear? Oh, just get a ton of it and make your own. So just grab a bunch and then do a crafting table. There it is. And then you just make the hay bales. Fill it up. Yep. Good job. Okay, now see if that works.
It's not even letting me give them it.
Set it down? Okay.
No.
Maybe it has to be in survival for them to actually breed? Seems weird. I don't think that would be the case.
Well, I'm just going to take this donkey and horse. I'm just going to take it.
That's very strange.
Wait a second. I think you can put chests on this mule.
Should be able to. Or it has a chest built in already. Yes, that's why,
No, you just right-click then.
That's awesome.
Then look when you look inside. Ta-da!
Yep, exactly. Yeah, the one YouTuber that we grabbed the worlds from, Dallas, Sir Dallas, he does mules for, I think, that reason. Because it's just extra storage that he can have with him on trips, you know? Because if you bring your donkeys with you. You've got chests on the move that are like, it's like having an ender chest with you without having to have an ender chest. Wow, that horse seems really fast.
He has a black horse. So I'm actually going to hop onto my mule, which is actually slower than the horse. And actually has more health. And I I'm going to ride him over to this type of broken portal, and my dad says. I only seen literally two portals, broken portals in my life.
Like in survival Minecraft?
Where did my horse go? My horse just disappeared.
Oh no. There we go. Hey, look at the pit that I cleared. I'm going to not fill the whole thing. Oh, that's right. It is more of a shulker deal because it doesn't require the silk touch pick to pick up.
Pick up what?
The chest. Because for the ender chest, you have to have the silk touch pick. Oh, yeah, there he is. Okay, so now I need to get the pattern down of what I'm going to do in order to get this to work. So, I think the bottom of the TNT looks the same as the top. Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, yeah, no, it doesn't, because the top looks like that. Ooh, it's got the little black stuff on it. Okay. So, let's go. We can do TNT and then stone. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, all around, two bars, fours. Okay, so if we do this, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2.
I'm going as far as possible two. So my guys don't die.
Hey. Remember last night I didn't keep playing, even though I was close to winning a big prize.
Yeah.
I just finished it right now.
Yay. Still got the prize.
Yep.
Woot woot.
Because the other people.
That's what we're talking about.
Okay. Stay right there, and I'll be coming back.
Here's work for a little bit, and then I'll make you a grocery.
Okay. Okay, so there's that. Ooh. All right, is that all of it? Okay, and then I need to fill those in with stone. Excuse me. No, go look at the bottom of the TNT.
I already did, and it looks like iron. I totally know what it looks like.
And then come look at this.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for swinging in when I jumped on. Always good to see you in. Have a good day. And then, now for the top, it's going to be a little different at the top. So I'm going to go,
I'm going to get on tall.
Okay, so basically at this point, I'm just going to fill this up with TNT, just all of it. But then the top layer is going to look different too.
Okay. Would you have to start the swirly thing?
Yep, that's the point. It's going to be a huge TNT, basically.
Yeah, how am I going to write TNT? How about with TNT?
Oh, we're not doing the sides. I'm doing the top and the bottom only. I'm not enough of an artist or have enough patience to do it all. So we're basically lining this up to within one of the top. Don't put the top one on. So that's this one. So this is as high as we go now. Okay. And we fill it to that level right here.
Right here? Like this?
And then I'm going to sit and I'm going to actually do the top so it looks like the top of a TNT before we set it off. Well, I was just going to make a block of TNT as well, but then I realized that if I looked at the TNT block, I could see all 16 blocks that it was made up of. So I was like, all right, let's see if I can actually make that. This is freaking crazy. I can't even because, I mean, it's 16, oh, it's 16 by 16 by 16, and not all of the top and bottom are going to be of it. So, I mean, it's a lot.
And we're still going to the middle.
Yeah, we still got to fill the middle in. Please don't. Not right now.
Yeah, after this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
We're going to blow it up in survival?
Yeah, and act like a noob. Like that, Dad.
Oh, okay.
Then would that be very weird?
I don't know if it would be weird.
Like a noob just... Noob joined the game. Okay, please. please. Do not flick this lever. Flick. He's a good asshole. Then also after this, I'm gonna go just a, you know, I'm just gonna make a 6x6. Then a 4x4.
Keep doing that.
Then a 1x1, which is just a TNT block. And this is gonna be the giant one, the nuclear one. Like I'm going to say, do not touch. It's fine if you touch this one.
Okay. And you know what I realized? I need to come in here.
And you can just explode this one if you want. Put TNT launching over to the other one.
Just realized I needed to clear this out down here so that we could see it. Then I need... I'm underneath.
Yeah, look.
I'm clearing out the bottom so you can see it.
Look.
That's awesome.
Dude, your door is gone.
Oh, you destroyed my door, huh? That's not good.
I just put...
That's okay. I can still get out.
Yeah, I just put TNT right there. And put it inside survival mode. And put stone in front.
Go. Here's where I came down. Okay.
I actually know where you came from. It's right here.
Oh, good. Yay.
Hi there. Is there a chicken over here?
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
What?
I took out a TNT on accident.
Where?
I'll get it.
Okay, I'm going to be making the 6x6.
Go, and then we can do that. Oh, it wasn't even a TNT that I knocked out. Nice. I can go down here.
So, Dad, is this a 6x6?
Hello. It looks like it. It might be a little high. Let me just see. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's a 7 high instead of 6 high. It's a 6x7 right now. Better. Check it out. You can see it now. It does look like the bottom of a TNT. That's pretty good.
This is how much one makes, Dad.
Mm-hmm. Whoops. Did it again. Stop hitting that button. I need to hit that button.
This is how much 4x4 makes.
Oh, jeez, I keep doing that. Ah!
This is how much a 4x4 makes. Actually, a 2x2 makes.
Mm.
So imagine how much a
16x16 is going to make.
Yeah. This is going to be a big one!
Mm-hmm. Now this may be monotonous and take forever, but the top is going to take me a long time. So please don't get over anxious to blow it up, okay? Because I'm gonna take a minute to try to get the top just right before we blow it up.
Because I literally want to light it up right here, right now.
I know, I'm almost ready to blow it up already, but I'm like, nope, gotta finish it up first. Gotta make it look good.
Which I'm going to leave one block up. One block. Okay? So I can do the design of Jesus. The top.
Yes, I ringed it where it needs to stop. So the TNT that's already down is perfect. You can fill all that in. But not that last block at the top. Mm-hmm. Don't close me in.
Until you're trapped. get one block. I'm not there yet. Okay. And also, no putting redstone torches.
Yeah, don't put down a redstone torch. Don't put down a redstone block.
Actually, for some reason, redstone torches for me don't work.
Well, don't say that and then try it. Because we'll all blow up and it won't be time yet.
And also, that...
Yeah.
What happened with a nuclear bomb and the city on fire?
Hey, you closed it off.
The man right here.
Thank you.
Sorry about those crumbs. It might light a fire.
Set it down next to it.
Oh. So that's how you do it.
Yeah, not a torch on the block, torch next to the block.
So that if you go like this and look. Look. And that if TNT flames over here. We're gonna be dead because look. Yeah. I'm gonna put this all the way to height them another 16 blocks.
256.
216 blocks.
5-6, not 1-5. 256. Say it.
So this is, and boop, and this, and
he's in the menu, so as soon as he gets out, you'll hear all the sounds. Yep, there they are.
Dad, actually, can you type inside of warning, warning, do not put a redstone torch or a redstone block, anything that catches on fire near this?
No.
Why?
Because you're working on your typing in full sentences in school, so you should be able to do it yourself. It'll take you forever, but you should be able to do it. And I mean, you can make it simple, like no redstone. And then next line, no fire. But I mean, those aren't full sentences, which is what you should be working on. And remember the whole interface there? You sometimes run into trouble with it, so be careful. But you're doing really good. Darn switch. Nice. Aha. Oh my.
Do you see any?
No, I see a little block. I don't see any fireworks.
Did you hear any fireworks?
No. I see your tower. No, the fireworks don't make it over here. I see your spire, but I didn't see any fireworks next to it. Nice.
I'm going to be flying a electro wing around and shooting off fireworks like for since we finished it.
Mm-hmm.
Which I'm going to try it right now.
I could hear a few of those, but I am too busy building to know what you're doing.
There's not really a lot of space in here.
I know, I'm trying.
Wait a second, Dad.
Hmm. Okay. Good luck.
Everything like it's fast speed for them, not us.
No, it's live. It's real time speed.
I mean, like you can.
It's real time speed. I can't speed up what I'm doing for them. So yes, it's real time speed.
Which I am not working.
Really.
Nice.
Just
kidding, I just fell in.
Oh.
even throw away one of those tridents that have electric on this at the end. Whoopsies! I forgot to read the sign. Is that pretty funny?
I couldn't hear what you said.
Basically, he forgot to read the sign. That's why he accidentally poured the trident. It said, no playing around with electric tridents around here. Then they were playing around with electric tridents and he on the damn team. Great.
Wow. Oh, come here, take a look at this. Oh, you can't go in down there anymore. Ha! It's in the stream, though. The bottom looks really good.
The bottom?
The bottom of this looks really good. Because it matches. I did the pattern of the bottom of the TNT underneath, so it looks the same. And then I'm going to pattern the top so it looks like a TNT before we blow it up. But right now I'm just doing the tedious task of filling in the middle.
Am I under you?
No, you're not.
I am.
Kind of, but...
Oh, I found it.
Oh, show it to him. Mm-hmm.
Want to come and join to help? Aww. We do need some help.
Why?
Dad. We need...
We don't need help. We got this. Hey, why would you do that? It's already hard enough as it is. Hey, stop. No more ceiling. No more ceiling. I only wanted one more layer on the ceiling. Because then you should, once we get finished this bottom layer down here... We should be able to look up and then build from the ceiling down fast and then go from there. My
Let's
screen.
Go one ender and go for the sides first. Because we don't want to lose the sides and lose TNT.
Right. There. So then we go here. Might.
Because this is way too much tanky. This might even be one nuclear bomb. Then I flick a lever. Or you would die. All of your progress would go away.
Thank you.
We are inside of a house made out of TNT. With the block in your hand. That's hilarious.
Because you said we're inside of a house made out of TNT, I fainted. Because we might shuffle our feet too much, I want to make lightning. Like that. We don't want that to happen.
Uh-uh. Mm-hmm. Almost there.
Yep. It's like a regular house size now. But then you have to design top.
Yeah, but then I gotta do the top, and that's gonna take me a minute.
I will deal with the top.
Okay. This is my TNT block.
I found this idea.
But I'm the one doing it.
I'm helping.
Yep. Okay. Woot. Okay. Now.
Go.
Last layer. Yeah, I hope it doesn't take that long.
We're already close to the day, so it's going to be inside of the day.
I've already been building for an hour.
Wow.
Whoa. Okay. Now leave me alone. Let me do this.
Then maybe we should put grass blocks over it then.
Okay. So I need
something bad would happen.
Alright.
Thank you. roll you a dice.
Okay, so then I need to do...
Also,
I'm going to do the brown ones as this.
And the noob.
Brown, brown, brown. And then we get a block and a block, and then we go brown, brown, brown. Like that. Leave a space. Okay, so then it's going to be red, orange.
Red, orange?
Gray, gray, gray. Dark gray.
Dark gray? Which is that?
Orange, or... Oh, no, that's not orange. Orange, orange. Get out of the way, please. Orange, orange. Red, red. Dark. And that's the block. So we got... Yep, and then on this one, we're going to come over and we're going to do dark... Wait. Yep, dark, dark. Then the black is... Here and here. So red one, black one. This is two grays and I'm gonna go. Oh, it's... Okay, so. Three, and then red, red. And then another brown one. Then a black one. Right. One, two. So, oh, wait. What? Oh! Oh, no, that should be right.
Ooh, lever.
Then we do... I forgot. That one.
Dad, should I pull
then
this?
Then these two.
Should I pull this?
And then this one. Okay. So that's there. And then on this side of it, we go here, here. And then we drop one and go here, here. And then we go up one. And then we go up one and over. And then we do these two. There's that. And then we skip this one. And we do this one and this one. And then we skip this one. And we go to this one. And we do this one and this one. Then over here, this is from there. So we've got the gray, and then the orange goes here. And then we go black, black. And then we skip one and go black. Then we go black, black, black. That. And then we... Do one in here, 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 there. That should be the black part. Okay, and then now we go back in and we do these parts. Skip two. There. One, two, do it again. That should be right with the two top corner. Yep. Okay. And then whoa, dude. Please be careful. Hey, hey, what are you doing? Get out of here. I told you not to put anything on the top layer. Let's see. Oh, nope, 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 not there. Because we have to go here, and then here, there we go, and then goes two, then that one, and then two of these. Two of these. That one again. Two of these. I will once I'm done, thank you.
Okay, I'm just gonna be right here. What?
That shouldn't be at the same level. Okay, what did I do wrong? So, that's what I did wrong. It should be here. Ah, that's why. Okay. That and here. And then here in between those two. Yep. Okay, that's better. Here. Got that one. There we go. And then we do light grays. So light gray goes. So we got the two over here. So we're going to do from here, here, here. And then there. Middle one and up. Around that dot. Oh, did I miss a dot over here? Oh, I did. It goes here. So then I do this. And then there should be space. Here.
Yes,
I'm almost done.
Well, you might get dizzy of doing that, Dad. Get dizzy by doing that.
Mm-hmm.
Right here for the day.
There we go. Is that it? I think that's it. All right, let's see what it looks like.
Dad, come over here. Come over towards me. It's a noob. Or just look at my screen. It's a noob.
Whoa. Leggy.
For me. Wow. It's just spewing out.
Wow. Wow. That was a little bit more than 16 by 16. Dang. That's awesome. I don't think it hit your area. I think you were safe.
It did not. Oh man, dude, that look. It was glitchy over there, so I just shoved the wood all the way down. Dad, come over here, so we can show the viewers.
Lava.
This area.
Oh, where's yours?
Over here.
314.78. Oh, there's the hay bale.
Yep.
There's the ruined portal. Oh, there it is. A turtle area.
Yeah.
Nice.
And I don't know why you make like creeper fireworks and stuff.
Oh, I don't know. That's cool, though.
Maybe we should ask Google how to.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how do you get creeper?
Well, that was fun. Okay.